87G here in Prince William County, where it's nothing more than racial profiling at its best. Packaged is something other than that. We have to stand up with our Hispanic brothers and sisters because we are all too familiar with the consequences and how that works. When we see a woman that's denied the protections of equality, that we are not in the U.S. Constitution and our equality is not fundamentally guaranteed, that as a woman, we are not protected in the same way as gender and national origin and religion. So when you talk about equal pay for equal work, where as an African-American woman, just because of the amount of melanin in my skin, I am paid 70 cents to a Caucasian man's dollar. And if you are Latina, that's 50 cents for you. So when we talk about remedying these issues, what we're really talking about is the Equal Rights Amendment Resolution, a resolution that I am hearing for the 2019 session. Because enough is enough, and women are equal, and our fundamental rights should not be dependent upon who's elected into office. Because laws can be changed as often as legislators change their minds. And Supreme Court decisions, like BMI decision, the one that allowed me to actually go to BMI, can always be reversed. But when we solidify our rights in the United States Constitution, that's where it needs to be. Women, we deserve it. Men, women deserve this. Because as Martin Luther King Jr. says, injustice anywhere is a threat to injustice everywhere. Now you may ask me, Jen, what's the solution? I hear you talking. I hear and I see all of this. Now what am I to do? And it's very simple. Vote.
Yeah. I'm the fighter, but I see it in you. So we gon' walk it out and move mountains. We gon' walk it out and move mountains. And I'll rise like the day. I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up and I'll do it a thousand times again. And I'll rise up high like the waves. I'll rise up in spite of the ache. I'll rise up and I'll do it a thousand times again. For you, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. I know you feel like dying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet and move mountains, bring it to its feet and move mountains. And I'll rise up, I'll rise. Again. for that we have each other.
I'm